Run away! Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh, chicken stampede! Get in there! Okay, some of you are definitely in there. Come here. Come here. Get in there, chicken stampede! So are you actually down in the pit? Yes, one of you is. Oh god, I ran out of chickens. Suck it. Yep, that's enough into that one. Okay, one more here. One more. Come here, guys. Come here. Oh, chicken abuse. Chicken abuse. Chicken abuse. Chicken abuse. Chicken abuse. Chicken abuse. Go in. Yep, I heard it open. Okay, let's get the out of here. Oh god, more chickens. Pull lever. Annoying, yes, I know. Very hard to survive with all that annoyance. Here's the prize. Oh god, and then do I just walk right out if I can get out? Oh my god. Oh wait. And now they don't give a shit, derp. Oh, maybe I should just drop the wheat. Yeah, suck it, chickens. You're not getting any sympathy from me. You guys just annoyed yourselves to a... Well, I guess... Oh! Was that always there? I mean, that was always there. But I don't remember it. Oh, let's pretend like it was. Oh, I could have set the chicken on fire. Then I got that cooked chicken. Actually, does that work? If you kill something by burning it, do you get cooked meat out? It'd be really useful to know. Damn, that is a hell of an airship. Wait, that's the Nether Pirate's airship. I hear they steal a ton of loot. Let's see if we can snag some of it. Objective, get to the airship and get the loot. Crap, looks like the pirates didn't want anyone following them. Well, that will add an element of surprise. Oh, god. What the is that? And why can we see that? Whatever. Let's see here. Whoop! And whoop! That was close. Are you kidding me? They must, like, know that people aren't going to, like, get this first time through. I mean, people will die doing this. Maybe. Or maybe it's not that bad. Am I supposed to go for... Oh, man, really? Am I supposed to try and get in that? Yeah, there's no way I can get in that. Whoop! Pull the lever! Oh! Wait, but I didn't get any loot. Okay, so you get to here, and then what are you supposed to do? Is there something I'm missing? I mean, it's not like I can jump to this. Alright, I mean... what am I supposed to do? Wait, I was... Alright, because like if I... Oh my god, I can jump onto that. Okay, never mind, I didn't think that was makeable. Objective, place the TNT blocks on the obsidian ones. Detonate one of them with the lever and jump onto the water below. Aha, I knew the pirates kept a stash loot hidden on the ship. Ooh, there we go. Put that on. Why is my shit damaged? There we go. Okay, let's see here. Let's place this there. Oh. Oh, excuse me, and we place it there, and we place it there, and we place it there, and we climb up here real quick, and we, oh, excuse moi. Okay, and then just detonate one of them with the switch. Okay, let's see here. Oh. Mwahahaha! And that is all she wrote for that. Actually, it doesn't look that badly banged up, so whatever. So is that open now? And if it is, I need to go back and get my loot. Yes, it is. So really only that airship one, you got any danger of dying on. Well, actually, I bet if you dropped from the top of that, you'd probably die. Would test it. Don't feel like running back. Pick up all the things. I guess get out of here. Hold my diamonds. Hold my diamonds proudly. This might be the first time I make it through a map and don't die and lose all the scoring system stuff. I'd be very impressed with myself. I might actually be able to put my score up on a board. Crazy. Make sure you took all your stuff from the safety chest. Yep. Roar, how dare you enter my domain. And while I'm at it, you killed the only person I've ever loved. You will pay for that. You have done to my wife, Queen Gas. I will kill you. Objective, find a way to defeat the lava serpent. Okay. Well, what do we have over here? R.I.P. beloved Queen Gas. Aw. I don't know how she fit all in here, but just let him believe that. Okay, so I have snowball and some gunpowder. I don't feel like that's going to get me very far. Not getting over that way. Well, I could escape right there. But I feel like he must have something I need. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, come on. Get out of here. I wonder if this fire naturally occurred and just happened to go in a straight line like this, or if they lit it beforehand. Because I thought netherrack fire spread. I could definitely be mistaken, though. Oh god, okay. Come on. I don't know why I'm decided to walk right along the fire path. I mean, I could have just, you know, walked to the left or right of it and been fine. Ooh. I don't mind if I do. Boop. Uh-oh. He's nomming me. Oh, no. Oh, man. Fallout Man. Fallout Man is all set. We are ready. We are ready to rumble. You can't see my eyes. Somebody didn't plan on how the skin would look when there's a helmet on. Whoops. I will kill you. Og. Man, I see why he's angry. I mean, he has lava inside him. I'd be pissy, too. Fun fact, it is not good to consume lava. It will most likely kill you. Is that not a... There's definitely something there. What is that? Oh, okay. I totally thought that was a chest. And I was like, why can't I open it? Jerk. Uh-oh. End of the line? Nope. Just a little bit higher. How could you trample over my beautiful obsidian heart? Oh, okay. That's pretty easy, actually. I mean, it's just kind of step, step, and there we go. I'll never forgive you for this. There we go. So we have blue, black. Black's not real. Brown, and a white. Boom. Oh god, I can finally go home and get out of this hellhole. Quite literally. Control center. I thought we only had to get five. I thought there was only four blocks of wool we had to get, but I have five. Or not. Okay, I thought that was going to be a fall to certain doom. Oh, god damn it. There we go. Again, it's just slightly too far away. Ever so slightly. I wonder how long this recording's been. I kind of lost track of time given that I, you know, took a long break in between being annoyed by trying to find the levers. Oh. Where am I? It's so dark and quiet. Too quiet. Oh no. What's happened with Rinrar Rickaraz, or whatever his name is? Am I supposed to... I guess I'm supposed to make that jump. Awesome! Oh. It's like, how's that supposed to work? Okay, let's get all ready to finish this up then. I need to keep my loots there. Okay, so blue and brown and green and white and red. Boom! Memory switch. Simply place the little blocks in the holes. Make sure they are at the very bottom of the holes. Ooh, what's up here? I feel like that hole is not supposed to be here. Oh, maybe it is just for the sake of light, since I do notice that there's... Oh, no, there is some glowstone over here. I don't know, then. Restoring Grinrar. 10%, 20%, 30% Grinrar online. Wow, he doesn't need to get to 100%. Ooh, ouch, I feel like I woke up from a coma. Oh, hello, it's me, Grinrar. You just saved me, but I saw things that I probably shouldn't have. And guess what? You were there, and I realized that I have been treating you the wrong way. A lab rat. Well, you aren't a lab rat. You are a sewer rat. And you belong in the sewer. I know what your relatives did to my beloved wife, and I'm out for revenge, so I will leave you to rot like all the others in this hellhole. See you in the afterlife. Oh, wait, I'm immortal. Oh, look at all the cakes. Oh, fine. So what more do I have to do? What the hell? Oh god, you scared me. Are you a human? This isn't a jail for humans. It's a jail for cakes. Grimmar put us here because we wouldn't let him eat us. I think he is legitimately insane. I think there is a way to escape, yet have I to find it. There's a way to escape, yet have I to... Okay, whatever. Looks like the cake's jailmate hardened. Oh, God. Oh, what a funny joke. Nope. Well, that was an easy escape. That tunnel was very old, huh? Well, this isn't much better. Maybe I can get into the warden's office through that air vent. How am I supposed to get in the air vent? Oh, yay, paper and wood, and I don't get it. Okay. And I'm supposed to get into the air vent by doing that? Oh, okay, I am. Oh, what's this way, though? Eh, whatever. Let's run! What? This air vent doesn't have lighting? Come on, man. What if somebody was to try and cunningly escape? What, is there supposed to be something there? Like a glowstone brick or something? Oh, God. Oh. Okay. It's kind of end of the line there. So I'm supposed to do... Oh, wait a second. Oh, herpaderp. No, yeah, maybe I should actually examine things a little bit more closely when they're out of place. Oh, God. Shucks. Okay, I get it. Wait a second, that's what I just did, isn't it? I'm going around in circles. Maybe that way? Where am I now? Okay, I guess this is a better place to be. Oh, there we go. Warden's master key. Wow. Yeah, I guess that would open any door. Let's see here. Okay, yep, I was in that room. I'm just gonna assume that I've been in all the rooms. Up the staircase we go. Yes, there we are. Caution! Grinrar ahead. Guess master key time. Ooh, nice. Uh-oh. Turn up your sound to at least 50%. No. Choose one to be your epic battle music. I don't know the difference between any of them. Kind of quiet. Fine, I'll trust them. Turn it up a little bit more. There we go. I'm not going any higher than that, though. Yeah, it's going to be really loud, actually. Here, well, there we go. What the crap? How in Notch's name did you escape? It was the toilet, wasn't it? It always was in these escape games. Oh, wait, you didn't go through the loo? Well, I saw your great-great-grandmother did. to my GLaDOS. Well, now it's my turn. Only one of us is walking out of this chamber alive, and it's not you. And when I'm done with you, I think I will go eat some cake and watch TV like regular people, not freaks on legs like you. You say you can stop me? Have you forgotten how small you are? Anyways, my outer shell is practically indestructible. Good luck, JK. Mwahaha. Find a way to get inside Krinrar.